I have issues with diabetes. My brother and sister died with extreme complications of diabetes. They were terrible. And
it's not just me. And I bought a whole box at Costco.
How do I describe for you what happened? I could feel them working in my neck first, because I have a shoulder that's frozen, but I wanted to stretch my neck. I could feel it releasing.
Your shoulder, was it physically frozen or?
It's going to the top.
You did it before?
Right here.
So now you can take it all the way up.
And because it was caught here and across here. And sometimes that's damage from diabetes too. I've been excruciatingly worried about my kidneys. I'm still normal, but I'm seeing a decrease in function. It's starting to reduce. And the stress of it was here, and I felt that release too.
Is that why you cried?
That's why I cried. Raphael had his hands right here on my kidneys. I've been praying for healing. The last thing I want is dialysis. God, it's so horrible. And I've been so afraid and scared. I don't want to go on insulin. A number of things related to that. And trying to trust and not be fearful, because it's overwhelming. And having watched your brother and sister both die with it, it's overwhelming. But I felt the energy just, my kidneys just lit up. I could see them lighting up. And I knew they were healed. I don't have to doubt it. They're healed and they're going to function and I'm not going to have to worry about it. They told me not to be afraid. And the balance of my blood sugar will be better. And because I could relax, my blood pressure just dropped to normal. How do you tell somebody that?
Just like you did.
Okay.
Thank you,
my dear. I'm so blessed. Thank you.
Can I say what I saw?